Hey everyone, this is Jez with the Illuminati, and after that trailer drop for the Book of Boba Fett, we cannot wait to see the new series. Now, we're going to break down the 7 things we hope to see in the highly anticipated Star Wars series. Fans have long been hoping to further explore the criminal underworld of Star Wars, and it looks like the Book of Boba Fett will finally do that as Boba tries to take over Jabba's empire. It looks like Boba will be dealing with the underworld politics, which could potentially be a perfect way to bring in other crime lords like the Hutt Syndicate or even Darth Maul. And what would Boba Fett be without bounty hunters? The series is rumored to bring in a few fan favorites, including Boba's old ally Bosk and the live-action debut of Cad Bane. Cad Bane has a history of both Boba and Fennec, having gone up against each at different times, which could lead to some interesting interactions if he appears in the series. Temuera Morrison also teased that the Book of Boba Fett reveal what has happened to him after the events of The Empire Strikes Back. We are extremely excited at the prospect of any of Boba's mysterious past beings revealed, especially how he survived that Sarlacc pit. The Book of Boba Fett is also rumored to be a revenge tale, which shouldn't come as a huge surprise given the longtime motivation to avenge his father during the Clone Wars. Now Boba could be targeting those he believed left him for dead, or possibly betrayed him while he was working for Jabba, like Bib Fortuna, who he killed at the end of Mandalorian Season 2. The Book of Boba Fett is also rumored to include a number of characters who were first introduced in The Mandalorian, including Greef Karga, Mix Mayfield, Cobb Vanth, and even Din Djarin himself. The Book of Boba Fett will surely build out the story that Favreau and Filoni are telling, especially with the rumors that the series will feel a bit like Mandalorian Season 2.5. Boba Fett's return in The Mandalorian featured a truly spectacular ruthless fight scene with Boba. Hopefully this means the Book of Boba Fett will include some of the most brutal and intense fight scenes in the franchise. With Boba Fett and Fennec Shand at the center of this tale, the battles are sure to be a standout aspect of the series. The Book of Boba Fett could be the first series in the franchise that follows a truly morally gray character. Din may not be heroic in the way that Luke and Leia are, but he is an honorable warrior. Based on the final scene of The Mandalorian Season 2, it looks like Boba Fett could be ruthless in his pursuit of power and possibly revenge. And with a criminal underworld a major part of the series, Star Wars will have a chance to dive into some truly unheroic leads. We cannot wait to see Temuera Morrison and Ming-Na Wen in the new Book of Boba Fett series. On December 29th, it looks like Boba Fett will finally get his due, and we are beyond excited for it. Be sure to let us know what you guys hope to see in the Book of Boba Fett, and don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe to keep up to date with the Illuminati and everything trending in geek pop culture.